coming through. For Charon. Where to? The marketplace here, huh? Here's the fee.
Lastly, you're forbidden from offering further assistance to Prince Zagreus. Do we understand each other?
Why, absolutely, Master Thanatos. I wouldn't think of it. My mind is fully occupied with all the latest Baldur.
Enough! Give me.
You all right there, sir?
Hello, hello.
Hey, sir.
Oh, I'm doing very well, thanks, Prince. I'm not afraid of him. I mean, what have I got to lose? Now.
A pleasure.
Farewell, Magnus.
I'll get smashed to bits. My Lord Uncle Zeus, for your benevolence and your thunder.
You honor me, young man, as well you should, for I am ruler of Olympus, am I not? Old Hades has continued to ignore my every effort to reach out to him, young man. Oh well, but he is obstinate indeed. You are wise to seek your family's better half.
Let's see if you can live through this.
Caught out. Coin.
Again, you make a mockery of me.
It's just the edge I need. There, that's it. Please be Meg. I knew it.
Tell me something, Zack, because I'm curious. Do your Olympian relatives know the real reason you've been trying to escape?
I'll get around to that in due time.
You're in over your head, you idiot. You'll fray what bonds are left between Lord Hades and those ingrates on Olympus. Something for the mirror.
do bathe yourself in magma when you get to Asphodel.
To Asphodel. I'll take this one.
Broke out of Tartarus.
Asphodel. Just a few rides across the Phlegathon, and up we go. How about another?
Says, it sure is nice up here upon this mountain, not having to escape the underworld.
Moving on. Bone rakers. To eat. Better blessing.
impressive death dealer like him.
More bloodshed then. This one. Pleasure doing business. Zeus. Bone Hydra, you look different. I magma bath.
How could you, boy? That Hydra had a family.
Hey, it's my keepsakes. Okay. Purge boons for coin. Bye, Asphodel. Another day or night in paradise. Lovely place to have to smash my way through.
You seem particularly light on your feet there, Zacharias. I'd figure Hermes himself was speeding you along, except I've not seen him about in...
the Bull of Minos.
You are more skilled than I expected, Short One. A rematch is most certainly in order.
You're going to force a rematch each time I manage to defeat you, aren't you?
We and our victories are all impermanent here in Elysium. We live, such as it is, for moments such as these.
Cheers for the fight.
A boon. Olympus,
I accept this message.